See you next time.
Yeah.
Cheers. Thanks for watching, boys and girls.
Actually, maybe Hachin wouldn't be so bad because
we can get a team out of the way and don't have to deal with them. Meet up. Welcome back.
People are fighting right now. That's why
we're going to win.
We're a team of five.
Brosif has 160 health.
I saw people fighting. Alright. On our tab, there's
people. I'm going to be the only one to die on our team because my mouse is going to fuck me over.
I don't know.
Let's go kill people.
I feel like since we're a team of five, we should be fighting, you know, fishing.
So let's say we have a solo, a team of two, and two teams of three.
We should be fighting so we don't sit out all game and just win by like with two kills.
Exactly.
Yeah. And also we could probably like get Gorza killed somehow. Like while we're fighting.
Do you want that to happen?
No. Saying it could happen.
With Roman Cove.
I'm back.
We're at Zeus 0.
Okay.
Yeah, so I say we just start we should probably start fighting.
Because
if we just fish for this whole episode and people are fighting, because T-Firm's healing a bunch and he keeps taking damage.
Yeah, we can go ahead and try to end this before
episode. Also, we're 900 bucks.
And let's speed run this report around.
We're 900 blocks out, so I feel like we should just start heading.
I'm gonna go ahead and take a prot 3 book. If you guys want to take a prot 3 book just for lols.
Nah, we're just gonna leave that in there.
You know what? Yeah, sure. I'll take one.
Okay.
All right. It just isn't an ore limiter.
Welcome to my god! I found a huge cave. All right, I'm behind a little bit. I almost took damage there.
I see an Enderman. It's gone.
Where?
It just teleported.
Wait, there.
At my.
It's not gonna give you a pearl anyways.
No, it could still give you a pearl.
I mean, I have zero clue where it went. Are you guys running the 0-0?
Yeah.
Okay.
I need to get more food on the way because I'm down to one steak.
I have 28 chicken. I have 26 chicken.
I have.
You want like six of it?
I have 25.
Why are you so scary with
food? I have 18. We have 17 though. Here in a second. Okay, so I'm gonna be the one to drop 10 gaps to the enemy.
Just don't melee rush them then.
That's all me. I'm gonna get aggro pearled on by not Vetmire and just gonna die because I'm three footers garage.
I have no clue where you guys are. I'm just running in a direction.
I have no idea.
I'm just running towards you. I don't know. I don't see any of you. I'm just running to 0-0.
I see Vet.
We've all split up.
Yeah. Right here.
I'm right here.
Oh, I'm like, okay.
I'm right here.
I'm.
Yeah, me,
six,
Cody, and four Vet are together.
I'm not together with you anymore.
I lost Cody.
Yeah,
I see you, Vet.
Okay. I see Cody. You're just way ahead of me.
This is how we lose.
Oh, wait. I see one of you. I see Cubit.
So someone dug up right here.
Fuck, I really don't feel like crossing.
Yeah, this is bad.
Let's regroup at, like, neg 500-0.
Okay.
All right.
Or, like,
neg 500 to 100 or 200.
Yeah.
Oh, wait, we're right behind you.
All
right.
I mean, we're all kind of, I mean, actually.
Except for me, because I am slow and also blind.
Yeah, I mean, you're right
there.
Oh,
I see you guys.
We're fine. Yeah, we're fine.
Should I use
I'm out of food. I want to pass some food to the charity of Codwai.
Here. Cody, take this.
Minecraft, be like.
There we go. Yeah, I think they're still fighting because they keep taking damage and healing.
I think.
Who is it?
Well, like, it's very slow.
Is on 66. Dark blue and pink are the teams fighting, or the two blues fighting.
Or they're just coincidentally both
fighting each other off, we just get like a free win.
I don't want that to happen, because that's just...
Then it will definitely get scrapped. Oh, Nick just died to see.
But I don't want it to get scrapped, because I want to win and have it not get scrapped.
Yeah.
If I win and survive, I think that should be it should be kept, because I survived a win.
Also, I have to eat soon, so we gotta finish this up. Arctic said stop BTCing. Which means he's at 0-0.
Yay.
Well, it's 5-1 Arctic Seagull. That'd be funny.
That'd be funny.
Yeah. Did Arctic get ironed it?
Where'd everybody go?
He lied about him taking the shots. So, he did. Yeah, we're killing him. Who killed
Testing?
Wasn't it CJ or something?
Oh, the water just came right there.
Oh yeah, it was Bruce. Wait. Oh yeah, it was Tay. Yeah. No, wait, no.
I just said uh-oh.
Okay, who cares? Whatever.
That's still a very good team of three.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Cody, you here?
Yeah.
Okay.
They're giving us a free win if they keep fighting, and I don't want that to happen. I want it to be, you know, deserved. A good season, yeah. You know,
they said never mind. Does that mean they see us?
They read chat. Because I said we've really been hunting.
But they could see us.
I don't see any of the hat layers, so.
Yeah.
What's Theo's? Theo's his sunglasses.
Theo's his sunglasses, Siege's his sunglasses, changes eyes.
Dieter's sunglasses. EGL's a train hat. Yeah.
Choo-choo.
Well, we're at 0-0, so we can't say anything about us just not fighting.
Yeah.
This is one needs to take one for the team and just fight us and drain us, so it's a clear
final fight.
Or we could steamroll.
Yeah.
I'm gonna go ahead and start using redstone. Because quirky.
We could just get 5v3 by that Aqua team.
Yeah. Wait, who is the one that died? Nick? Yeah.
A solo, two teams, a two and a team of three. That's it, and it's episode 4.
I mean, at least it's been a lot of PvP.
I'm dead now. Thanks for teaming. Except for someone to log off, so, yeah. Nah.
Actually, somebody has been using redstone ore.
Oh, we're good. Oh, hi, Glyza.
Somebody's been using redstone ore. My bit.
Oh.
My comedy.
I'm supposed to be the quirky one here.
What the fuck?
My comedy.
I have a feeling Change is going to be pretty mad at me.
I mean, Change doesn't redo rounds, so...
Yeah, but because of... Or before the thing, I was like, oh, my team is dead. What? Like, that blue team and aqua team are just so good.
They just got unlucky.
They just kind of died.
You jinxed them.
Yeah.
I mean, I found Colin full iron on Enchanted, and he still fucked me.
They could still fuck us.
Yeah,
because it's changed firm.
And it's very likely that everybody in the game pulled
on. A scary bow team. I don't like it.
We're just chilling at 0-0. We're not PTC.
Oh shit!
You what, mate?
None of us are even full.
Right, I'm just gonna run in a direction.
I feel like somebody blew up that sky base.
Maybe.
Because it looks like it's been blown up.
Bacon just messaged me perfect the sky base.
No.
Oh, I found it just changes that layer. CJ just,
CJ and changes that layer just popped up.
It's the same.
Yeah.
It's this way to the north.
Yeah, that one. They're south, I think.
Oh, south. You guys they're just to the northeast. They're to the northeast.
Where are you going?
There this.
How does one tell?
Oh yeah.
Which they're direction this way. Things are.
Let's bow them when they're in the forest.
Yeah, we gotta take this hill, you know, just in case.
Okay. Okay, that's eating. I thought it was someone in the trees. Oh, I say we just go back to 0-0, wait for them to.
True.
But they're gonna get this hill.
I mean, it doesn't matter if we're 100 blocks this way. I'm getting a lot of frames right now.
It's a 3v5. I don't think it really matters.
Yeah, but they're a better team of three than us as a team of five.
That is true. And one of us is handicapped with a...
Oh, shit, they're crouching right here! I'm getting checked!
Lars, what are you doing?
You idiot!
They just curled on.
Macro curled on me.
What? Lars, why were you so far away? Me?
Oh, that's a zombie.
They were crouching behind the hill.
You're actually an idiot, Galarza. Holy shit.
I just...
Oh my god, I'm getting 8 frames. I can't do anything.
What the fuck? I just went from a lot of... I went from 11 gaps to 7 gaps. Alright.
Well, they've got the hill.
It's over, Anakin. I have the high ground.
True.
That bow does quite a bit.
Honestly, again, I think we could probably...
Shot firm, shot firm.
Then again, I only have one piece of
prodigy.
I think
it's possible that we can, because that team is very good.
I'm going to run out of arrows before this fight gets you, like, even close to me.
I am here.
Welcome.
Shot firm. Nick, why are you here?
Shot firm.
That's Declan.
Yes, correct.
Oh, it's Declan. I thought it kind of sounds like Nick.
I am Nick. Yes, that is me.
I hit firm.
Nick is who I am. Firm!
I'm backing off in the forest.
Are you guys bored? How are you guys still alive? You should all be dead by now.
We're not dead.
Does everybody else kill each other? And yeah.
I almost survived, but then someone...
Don't mail it. Don't rush him in the
forest. I'm not gonna lead the charge.
No, don't. Don't.
Wait, where in the forest are they?
I just went to the
What the?
I'm getting spam called by my mother.
Literally, get out of the forest. All of you are in the forest.
We're not. I'm not in the forest.
You literally are in the forest.
I'm on a forest. Well, still, they're far. We're not near.
Yeah, we're just bow fighting them. It's fine.
Yeah, I don't want to bow fight him in a forest, though.
No.
I want to bow fight him in an open plain.
Oh my god, fucking spider.
I literally don't want to bow fight him in the forest. I'm backing off.
How did he hit that? What?
I'll let them come in. Glarza, 4-bit, back off. We're backing off.
Cubic is AFK or something.
Wait, what?
Wait, who has the highest amount of healing?
I have 11 gaps. I've just drank a health pot and that's it.
I have 9.
Can you drop me 2, please? Because, you know, that was kind of unfortunate.
We gotta end the game here soon, quick, because I gotta go eat.
Okay. I just don't want to bow fight him in a Dawn Forest.
Like, to be honest, I don't. It's.
Are we fighting them still?
I don't like.
I've used up 1/3 of my arrows exactly.
That's what I don't. because it's hard to hit them in the forest. It's just not reasonable. Not
yeah,
smart.
Let's back up.
I'm backing up. They can come in the plains if they want to bow fight. Bye.
Like, I was getting, like, I was getting 7 FPS, like, not quite where we're out here in the plains. Just impossible.
I'm gonna wait here. If their hat layers pop up, then we know that they're, you know, pushing up.
Where's Vet?
I'm here.
Where?
I'm next to Cubic.
There.
In my opinion, I think we should still fight. Just so
I don't want to fight him in the forest, though. That's really the annoying thing.
Yeah, you know what? Yeah, you're
if
right.
If I had lava, I'd probably
it's
go
not
for meet the
up.
Forest.
You don't have to, you're not forced to fight him in the forest.
If I had lava, I'd go for them in the forest. Because
I got drained with like 4 gaps.
That team doesn't have a lot of absorption hearts, which is good.
Absorption hearts? Yeah. What?
Best PvE hearts.
Yeah, I'm like, what the fuck's absorption hearts?
Absorption isn't even on.
Gus.
Gus. Doug. I don't think this isn't getting. I don't know if it's getting kept or not.
That Arctic get the kill.
Honestly, wouldn't be opposed because drunk.
He's not drunk.
Wait, Cubic, you're. From your. I could be 3/4 and. Wait, is that someone over there? Yeah, that's a team. That's Pelly's team.
Oh.
I don't wait. See that. I could turn off his hat layer. Then. Yeah.
Yeah, he's. Yeah.
They have a lot of healing because Pelly said he's.
Yeah, let's melee rush him. Drop him for 50.
Yeah!
Seconds. Let's go, guys. I'm getting 20 frames, but we're going. Oh.
I haven't really.
What's their armor?
It's a 2v5. I say.
Well, oh, it's 2v5 melee rush. Yeah. I don't know where they went.
I
stay on top of the trees.
Yeah, they're on the mountain. They're on the mountain.
I see them. They are in the mountain. 3/4.
I don't really want him for the healing. I just want him for the armor. Because we don't have a lot of armor.
Shot Pelly. Shot Pelly.
Shot Dieter.
Shot Dieter. Shot Pelly.
Oh, they're right here.
I just haven't landed a bow shot in a long time.
Yeah, I haven't landed a shot since like the beginning of the CJ fight. Shot Pelly's on 70, shot Pelly's on 68.
Why isn't CJ
shot
on
Dieter?
I think
where's
CJ
Pelly.
Pelly went to the right, like far right.
I'm just chasing Dieter right now.
Same.
Yeah. We're all chasing Dieter.
I see him.
Oh.
Oh shit.
Guys. We're just taking a bunch of fall damage from this.
You guys don't know how to MLG water bucket, jeez.
I had to go down and get more water because
I see Pelly. I'm gonna go after Pelly. I lost Dieter.
I see Dieter to the left.
He tried building me off.
I hit him?
Pelly's right.
He's dying to mobs.
Where are
really
you
close
on melee.
To Pelly. He's with.
We're running back to 0-0 with Pelly. You guys.
Nice.
I have 23 gaps.
Jesus. Shot Pelly. Guys, come back to 0-0.
I see change his hat layer. That's not good.
No. Come with me, guys. Back to 0-0.
Okay.
Come.
Here's the thing about change his hat layer. CJ isn't even online.
I didn't get any of the armor.
I hear said he was ghosting. I got the. Oh, wait. I thought I got the boots. Okay, apparently I didn't. I got 5 diamonds off of them.
I don't understand the complaining about ghosting because...
You keep mailing?
I got the head.
Because in a melee fight, people just don't notice.
And for ladies and gentlemen and all...